We have a very disturbing story about the death of a young American woman in Mexico and the search for answers from the people she was traveling with, people she says or thought were her friends. SHANQELLA Robinson died last month at a resort near Cabo San Lucas. Now, Mexican prosecutors are trying to get an unnamed American woman extradited to Mexico to face the charges. They say that Robinson was killed in a, quote, direct attack, not an accident. Lilia Luciano is following this investigation. Lilia, good morning. This story is so disturbing on so many levels.
It really is. Good morning to you all. Well, SHANQELLA Robinson traveled with six friends to Mexico. Some of those friends initially told Robinson's parents that she died of alcohol poisoning, but her death certificate later listed her cause of death as a spinal cord and neck injury. Robinson's father told us if it weren't for the disturbing videos that emerged, including one where she's being brutally attacked, he fears justice would have never been served.
She was just a very, you know, outgoing person. I mean, she loved people, just loved the friends that she was around.
SHANQELLA Robinson's father says his daughter's friends are to blame for the 25-year-old's death at a resort in Mexico in late October. Days after her death, a video too disturbing to show went viral, showing a woman beating Robinson, who was naked and not fighting back, while other friends watched and filmed nearby.
My daughter, she suffered, ma'am. The last breath she took, she suffered. And they sit there and watch.
A local police report shows friends called for medical help just after 2 p.m., saying Robinson had, quote, drunk a lot of alcohol. When the doctor arrived and suggested she be taken to a hospital, she told police Robinson's friends refused and insisted on keeping her at the resort. Mr. Robinson says her friends called SHANQELLA's mother that night to say she was being treated for alcohol poisoning. An autopsy report released days later states Robinson died of a severe spinal cord injury and neck trauma at around 3 p.m. After her death, all six friends returned to the United States. Mexican authorities are now seeking the extradition of a single female suspect. John Jay College law professor Dmitry Shaknovich says the process now lies in the hands of the U.S. justice system.
They will engage in their own due process to see if this person that is alleged to have committed a crime should be extradited.
What do you want to see happen?
I want the truth, man. I just want them to get back over there and tell the Mexican authorities why they did what they did. I can't even be a grandfather. I can't even walk down the aisle, man. The only thing I can do is cherish the moments that we had, the 25 years while she was here on this earth.
His only child. Robinson's death is being investigated by Mexican authorities as a femicide or the killing of a woman because of her gender. The FBI has said that they have opened an investigation into the death as well. And at this hour, it remains unclear whether those who witnessed the fight may also be in legal jeopardy.
I hope they are. I saw the video for the first time. My niece showed it.
Disturbing.
Over vacation. It is so upsetting. And you can hear them yelling at her, saying, fight back, fight back. If the arrest warrant is for the woman who we see in the video, she needs to be sent over to Mexico sooner rather than later. It's so outrageous. And I think Dad is right. If it wasn't for that video, they might have gotten away with the story that they initially told.
Yeah. That was the concern. He says, you know, if these videos hadn't come out, he fears that, you know, the story that these friends had, that this happened because of alcohol poisoning, which he says they insisted, and some of those friends came to the mother's house, to her family.
Well, and told that same story.
Told the same story until the videos came out, and then everybody shut down their social media, disappeared, and have been silent
ever
since.
Wow. I hope the U.S. acts on this.
Yeah, I hope justice is served.
She should not get away with this. Exactly.
Thank you so much.